Hi, my name is Dr. Andrew Butler. I'm a board-certified emergency physician, and I'm also the medical director here at America's ER in Urgent Care. I'm here answering your frequently asked questions about COVID-19. Let's jump in. Is social distancing enough? Well, it's really important to remember that social distancing guidelines, which include staying at least 6 feet apart from the other person and wearing a mask, are the basic rules for all situations outside of the home. But it's possible that in some situations, just following those rules won't protect you enough. So it's been shown that breathing harder, that talking a lot, that singing, that coughing have all been shown to spread the virus further than 6 feet from your body, sometimes even when you're wearing a mask. So sitting in an indoor space for longer than a few minutes, even if you were at least 6 feet away from the nearest person, can also expose you to the virus, just because the virus can spread further and it can be circulated through the air. Businesses are finding all sorts of ways to help mitigate these risks, whether it be cleaning more frequently, setting up physical barriers between people, using special disinfectants, changing air filters more often. But just keep in mind that none of these methods is perfect, and you need to consider the risks of whatever it is that you're deciding to do.